troubleshooting the one cable that wasn't triggering my camera.